Hello, everybody. You're going to see what we're doing today. We got the old Kenworth W990 from Henderson Heavy Haul. Need a real truck to pull a load like we got on now. It's pulling the old Trail King 80-ton trailer. We're stretched out. We had to add a deck plate to put this piece on, so we actually got about 40 foot in the well. This is an old Grove wheel crane. And I'm going to walk this through kind of an instructional video for people that don't know about an RGN. It stands for a removable gooseneck. You'll see it right here, okay, where the Jeep has been added to this trailer so we could add length and weight. All right. Now, when I talk about the well, that's where the crane is sitting. And we had to add a deck plate, as I said, so we could load this thing because it's a really big piece. All right, now this is an older Grove wheel crane. Our total weight, it's around, I don't know, 250,000 to 270,000 pounds on it. I'm going to adjust the screen resolution on this a little bit. And we're picking this up in Holt Summit, Missouri. And we're going to Houston, Texas with it to the port. All right, this is Brian's truck and trailer. I run with Brian a lot. I'm playing pilot car today. My name's Scott Woods from Equipment Expediters. You know, and you'll see as we're going to the back right here that we've also, on this piece to make it a 13 axle, you have a booster added, which allows you to run additional weights. Now, when you're moving pieces like this in heavy haul, and I'm going to refer back to the truck, you need the right equipment. A lot of guys get out there and outlaw it and try to move heavier pieces on a trailer that can't support it. And I've literally seen trailers break down and break apart when loading a big piece like this because they didn't have the equipment necessary. And I've literally seen trucks drop a drive shaft because they're trying to pull a piece that that truck ain't got the balls for. You can't use one of those soccer mom Volvos on this. You gotta have a real truck, a real driver, and nice equipment with the balls to support something like this. But you see what we're working with here today. I work with this truck a lot. And once again, this is the equipment owned by Henderson Heavy Haul out of Grand Junction, Colorado. They're one of America's premier heavy haul companies. The truck is being driven by Brian Lake, and I'm Scott Woods from Equipment Expediters. Hope you enjoyed this video today.